Vyakireva. Got to play it clever now. She's going for the free throw. Oh, yes! Short-handed! They're back in front again. She scored two goals, Sudakova, and both of them right at the end of the game to put Russia back in front twice.